Hello YouTube friends, Ben Ochart here. Before I get going on the water change on the tank behind me, I want to talk to you about something and see what you think. In a recent live stream over at the Cichlids and Coffee Saturday morning live stream, which is around 10 a.m. on Saturdays, one of the viewers mentioned, I think Models and Sharpies, I can't remember the exact name, but he mentioned that he thought that perhaps some of the filter media that's being used right now includes a lot of sales pitch and hype and may actually not even be necessary. The theory was is that sponges and other types of media, scrubby pot scrubbers, inexpensive things, even just plain pond sponges that you can pick up on eBay, were actually enough to handle the beneficial bacteria that's needed to keep your fish healthy. So in other words, spending hundreds of dollars for the more expensive brands of media, in his opinion was, and it sounded like he was saying, was a waste of money. And that the truth is that just some sponges and the substrate that exists in your tank could actually provide all the surface area that's needed for beneficial bacteria to survive and actually be enough to act to support the fish that you have in your tank and keep them nice and healthy. What do you think? Do you think that person's onto something? Or do you think that they're off? Do you think they're gonna set our fish up for possible disease or ammonia spikes, things of this nature? Or do you think that in fact, we could be spending far more money than we need to because we've fallen prey to some very good marketing and some good sales hype that really is selling a bill of goods? What do you think? I'd like to hear what you think. And I'm gonna follow this video up with inviting some respected individuals, some professionals, to comment and to say what they think about it. If we can actually be very successful in keeping very, very healthy fish and do it for a lot less money, that's gonna open up the hobby to a lot more folks. Sort of like a budget aquarium, an idea of being sort of a budget aquarist. But at any rate, I'd like to hear what you have to say about it. Just go ahead and comment in the comment below. Let me know what you think. And I'm gonna follow up on the Cichlids and Coffee Saturday live stream. I'll definitely comment on this subject. It's definitely one of interest. And I definitely wanna hear what you have to say, all right? Thank you for tuning in. Comment, rate, share, hit that bell, all that good stuff. Let's get this conversation going. It's gonna be an interesting one. All right, let's get the water change done for these fish. You know, it's like opening up a window in a room that's been closed and stuffy for a long time. When you give them that water change, you can see them immediately perk up and color up and be far more active. So let's go ahead and get that going and give these fish a little bit of fresh water.